Couldn't ask for a nicer day. That's gotta suck, huh? Just jumping all over the place. Mackerel's getting chased by the, or a bunker is getting chased by the bluefishes. Those might be actually eating something on the surface. A pretty bunch of minnows. Lens. I wonder if I can see through my my sunglasses. I don't see no blue crabs. They're still here though. No, I don't see one. Dead on the ruby slipper. All you gotta do is get close, I'll just jump. Success. Glad I didn't fall in the water, especially with this camera. He doesn't want to be a member next year. I might have to pay for part of it because I really like being a member. Hold on a second. That's my favorite hat. It's a morsel of birds. Oh, there goes an osprey. I want to get a fish. Where have I got one? Liftoff. What a freaking great place to live. Uh-oh, this one's got an attitude.
Hey, this bird's got an attitude on you.
That's
right, you better get out of the way.
Oh, he's gonna go get... Oh, he's got an attitude on her.
It's all right, we can call him.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind living there. But my neighbors are too close.
Old Glory, waving in the wind.
Probably a Democrat's house. Bad. Get.
I did one of the basement floor. I think for that people, those people over there, that might be it.
This is Ruby Slipper. Over.
The windows. I mean, Dad brought this boat back from the dead. He built the floor. He built that thing.
I no longer use that camera for video. It doesn't do high quality. Hailing frequency is. I forgot. Oops. We'll find out.
Switched off. I wanted them all to be on one video. I have to use my video editor and figure it out. Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna go find out what hailing frequency is. It's listed somewhere up there. Opens in 0 minutes. Yeah. I don't know. It says hailing frequency up there somewhere. I think it's on one of those signs. Although we shouldn't have to hail them, you should see us. Tide's going out, we stole the motor, we'll just sit right here. I think they're opening it. I don't know yet, but they made noise.
Channel 13, yep.
It's channel 13. Slow the motor some more. Slow the engine more. Slow the engine more. Or just drive around, whatever.
Yeah, channel 13.
Another train coming, probably.
I don't know.
Did you hear it go ee, ee, ee?
Those guys should be in the cove where we were. Somebody posted on Facebook a cargo train, and then they posted one of those and said, see, this is trains in America, and then these are trains in Japan. I'm like, Jesus Christ, everybody's trying to trick you.
No, they're opening the bridge. Yeah.
Neat.
Don't go for it yet. I heard the electronics and the horn. Here it goes. No.
Okay, I guess he's gonna go for it.
As long as they get that thing up in the air far enough.
Cool. Neato mosquito.
Whoa.
Hope we don't run into anything. Thanks, guys. That almost creeps me out looking up there. Neato mosquito. See that? The sky? Tell me if the atmosphere is that different. They turn the chemtrail on and then back on. I really think so.
That's freaking awesome. He's all excited. He always worries about it. Chambers, or I forgot who. Maybe. It's gotta suck to have that kind of money, huh? Baldwin Bridge.
I can't believe that the atmosphere is that different from there to there.
Well, you better believe it because there's a lot of focus going
on. Oh, yeah, maybe. Suck, huh? Nah.
I wonder where the microphone on this thing is.
Deer Island. Gorgeous. Live on an island. That's where that place is. Right across from Pettipog in Essex, Connecticut, on the Connecticut River. They fix it up nice. That'd be so, so sweet. But you can't park your car in your driveway. Unless it floats. Alright, coming around the bend here. Look at it. That looked like a bald eagle. Oh boy. Hey, that was a bald eagle.
He didn't hear me. Ah, this is a light.
awesome Connecticut countryside. River. Say so. Still recording? Oh shit, I just recorded a whole bunch of nothing. Don't use shit on me, you goose. I hope I'm getting it. I can't see. Oh well. Destination is right up there. Chester Point Marini door. Okay. Look, a golden eagle. Groovy. We were sitting out here one day enjoying a steak on this side of the river, which is Selden's Neck State Park or whatever. And we were at the bottom of this hill up here. And we're cooking a big steak over a fire, me and a couple of my friends. Next thing you know, a big shadow goes overhead, and one of these golden eagles landed right in the tree, right above us. Must have smelled our steak. Actually the spot where we used to go and sit and eat our steaks. Well, occasionally. That tree right there, and it was a golden eagle. I've seen a few eagles today. I think I saw two bald eagles, I'm not sure. There's Deep River Landing. John School for bad little boys. It's just a marina, our destination. So that's castles up there in the hill.
Right.
I want you to grab the first thing you can see. We don't bang somebody else's boat.
Here we are at our destination. Ruby Slipper. By coincidence, Dad and I have the same colors on.
Peter.
He went up there with Star Chaser. This groovy machine. Groovy. Yeah, well, I want to find the slip before we start moving. I don't see it. I see one over there.
Hey,
there's a slip here. There it is, right there.
Yeah. So, okay. Just wanted to let you know where we were. All right, honey. Bye.
Upon receiving instructions, we found where they want us to put the boat. Happens to be right up here.